in that baby. Get a rap or something. He's got bars for days. You already know who we're reacting to today. Let's go ahead and tap into it.
You know my squad. You know my squad. I said I ain't nobody messing with my squad. You know my squad. You know my squad.
Subscribe squad, it's another day, it's another dollar, it's time for another freaking reaction, because that is what we do. You look at me and I look at you, you look at me and I look at you, you look at me and I look at you. That is what we do. Now before we go ahead and react to another NF video, I need you to do me a favor. I need you to hit that like button, I need you to hit that sub button, I need you to hit that bell button, because you can ring my bell, ring my bell, ring it, ring it, ring it. That we know every single time, literally every single time that I drop a new video. Not only that, but Scribe Squad, we have this goal. We're trying to get to 20k subs by the end of the year. And I know for a fact that we can do it. You know, I know that we can do it. I know that we do it because I'm out here getting it. You're out here getting it. We're going to go ahead and get it together and get to 20k subs. Now, look, with that being said, today we're reacting to another video of NF. We are going down the NF rabbit hole, which means that I need you guys to do me a favor. I need you guys to tell me more NF videos that you want me to react to in the comments below. Please do. But today, we're reacting to Let You Down because it was highly and heavily requested by you all. Let's go ahead, tap into it. Okay, let's start off by saying that all NF music videos are so deep, they feel like movies.
Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointed. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia. What did I do wrong? It's time, that's parents for you. Very loyal. Should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry?
Jeez, he literally drowning. You not finna do nothing, Pops? You not finna do nothing? Lord. Woo, okay.
For you, very loyal. Should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? Our cares for you, but
I'm on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I might have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all, go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them on, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're gonna offer more. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, give it all to you.
On the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. It didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the edge right now.
I'm sorry that I let you down.
That's wild. That's literally, that's wild. Wild. That's crazy. That's bananas. That was so intense. Like, he literally was watching him, like, but the concept of that, though, like, literally the concept of that, it was almost like the Pops was helpless, and at the same time, NF was helpless because he was drowning, and, like, whoo, that was a hell of a concept. Like, seriously, that was a crazy concept. Oh, my goodness. Man, heavy stuff right there. Like, real talk. But I feel like in relationships, a lot of times, like, you feel like that. It's like you feel like there's nothing that you could do. At the same time, you trying to save the person, but then again, do you really want to save the person? Because then you, like, you losing part of yourself, like, at the same time. Like, and then that person, somebody's always feeling helpless. Somebody's always feeling trapped, like, into the situation. And so, there's just so much there. But he's such a thought-provoking artist. Like, that's one thing I do love about NF, is that you can't sit there and watch his music and not think. Like, and not have some type of emotion that's evoked from the music that he makes. Which is why I love his music. But wow. Like, wow. And I think that's one of his earlier videos, too. So now, like, it just puts a lot of his new stuff into perspective. But what I need from you guys is so simple. I need you guys to let me know all the NF songs that you want me to react to on the channel. Please do, por favor, please, por favor, put that in the comments below. Watch another video on the channel as well. Hit that like button, hit that sub button. Love y'all, because I got to go.